Are you home? Hello, what can I do for you today? Our restaurant is a tradition of holding a cooking festival, don't you know? I'm going around signing people up to compete. Cooking festival, huh? The rules are very simple. Whoever makes the most number of delicious dishes is the winner, and the winner gets a prize, don't you know? Here's some advice from an old hand in the kitchen. Yummy food is made of yummy ingredients. Well, I don't have that many ingredients. No, I'm not going to be in the contest, of course. If I was, nobody else would have a chance to win. Well, thanks. The cooking festival happens on the 20th of each month. I really hope you'll take part. Bye now. And hey, everybody, it's Gamelad. Welcome back to Let's Play Harvest Moon in the Lost Valley. And that was our first instance of knowing about a festival. The cooking festival is on the 20th of each month. I'm probably never going to take part in that because the cooking system in this game kind of sucks. I have no idea how to get recipes. I wish I knew. I can't find many guides about it because this is just... There's not many, outside of my Let's Play and a few others of this game, I can't find too many guides, really. It's kind of, worrying. But, anyway, my flowers seem to be done here. So, I did find out one thing, because there is one partial guide on the internet. To unlock the hammer, I just need to go back and talk to our friend Tony. And, yeah. Okay, this is a quest for, April? What's her name? Yeah, April. April, Emily, and Catherine. Those are the three bachelorettes. And I don't know if I'm going to replant anything over here, because honestly, I just feel like the farming system in this game feels the least rewarding out of any Harvest Moon game I've ever played. That's just my opinion. Oh, wait, Sally, you're in front of my house. I should probably give you those tomatoes, if I haven't sold them. Hope I didn't sell them. If I did, well, I'm sorry. You're still going to go hungry because you don't have tomatoes. I mean, why would you want tomatoes anyway, if you're really hungry? Quest... Can I really have this? Of course you can. I guess I should thank you. What are you gonna give me in return? Okay, that's nice. I want my reward. A baby spinach seed. Is that how you make savory spinach with the Harvest Goddess? I'm pretty sure, though, the reward for that will probably be absolute crap. But I'll plant those. Well, you know what? I'll plant them now. Why not? Blue rose seed, baby spinach seeds. Also, I still have to find a way to plant tulips for Catherine, but I haven't unlocked tulip seeds. If anyone knows how to unlock them, please, by all means, let me know how to unlock them. Or, I'm going to take a hunch, maybe once I unlock the fall season, I'll have more seeds available, which one of them may be tulips, and why did I... You know what? Screw it. Let's just throw these hodgepodge of seeds out here. Just to get rid of them all. This is an unorganized part of the farm, but I don't care right now because I want to get rid of some of these excess seeds. Alright, I got two blue rose seeds left, so let's just till these areas of the land right here. The reason I'm planting a strawberry is because it's not a one and done seed. I'd rather have all the one and done seeds planted. The roses are all gone. Waiting for 10 a.m. I don't know if they're going to be back there at the thingamabob today, so I can get the hammer, so we can start hammering our way down into hell. But, let's just check on our cow. I considered buying a sheep, but sheep and cows are 10,000 gold a pop, and it's like, these cows don't really produce much good. I mean, the milk doesn't really sell for much. You have to get, like, a bunch of milk from your cows, like, years, just to make up the, just to make a profit on your cows, because... I think right now I'm getting like good and great milk, which is only selling for 50 and 100 gold a jug, and I don't know, it just doesn't seem worth it. And I don't know how much a sheep's fleece would sell, would go for, but oh well. Let's see, are they here today? Let's find out. Oops. Nope, it's the doctor's day. It's our good old pal Doc. Not the person I wanted to see. Oh well. I guess I will cut ahead to when our friend Tony is available to talk to, so be right back in a second, guys. It's the Harvest Festival today. It's a day to say thank you to someone who is special to you. That's what the Harvest Goddess told me. If there's someone who you want to thank, you should do it today, Pat. Well now, that was something interesting. So we have to thank someone today on the Harvest Festival. Normally, in most other Harvest Moon games, you have a giant community pot where we serve food to each other and whatnot. So am I not supposed to talk to anyone, and I just waste the thanks if I just talk to a random person? This place is cold. Oh, you have a request for me. Oh, or request is for you. I forgot what I actually gave you. Oh, well. We gave something to Sam gave to his family. And we got animal feet. You suck, Sam. So, yeah, this is pretty interesting. So, if I can find Catherine, I'll thank her. Since she is the person I want to try wooing over in this game. And, I would like to assume that the guys come today at the Moon Valley, but we'll find out at 10 a.m. in this game, so I will cut ahead till 10 a.m., or if I find Catherine, or whichever one comes first. Alright, there's our friend Tony. Let's give him a chat and see if he can do something about our hammer problem. Hey, Pat! What's up? You know that thing we talked about the other day? Yeah, I do. Well, I went and checked it again, and on the blade of the knife turned out to be slightly bent. I just finished fixing it, now I'm going to show my papa. Congratulations. I have a favor. Want to come with me? Nah, you don't need to do that. Work is good. Now can give back to customer. Next time, figure out quicker. Okay, Papa. Is it Papa or Popa? Popa. Well. Whew, what a relief. Hey! Next time I'll do better. I'm glad I talked to you, Pat. Thanks. I wish I had some way to thank you. Is there anything I can do for you? Now that you mention it, I need a hammer. You want me to make you a hammer? Sure, I'll have it ready by the next time I see you. Yay! Which is, like, when is that? So I see you guys are here on Mondays and Fridays, but I don't think you're here on the weekends. So basically, I have to wait till Monday in this game to get the hammer from you. Is that correct? Alright. Well, now I'm gonna go and try and find Catherine and profess my love to her. Or my thanks, whichever one comes first in this game. But, yeah, so now we can get the hammer and start digging our way down the Hades. But, let's see here. How many times am I gonna say, but, because I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Catherine is nowhere to be found over there, and I guess I'm gonna cut ahead until I find her. So, I will see you guys when I find her. Greetings, Pat, my friend. Have things been well on your end? Oh, of course they have. Out of nowhere, memory of this place came to me, and I decided to make another visit. I see that while I've been away, this land has come into more beautiful, bountiful days. It's been winter still. Haha, I know what you mean. Now, how many plants and animals still ever seen? No, you don't know what I mean. As I mentioned, the mission that I must heed is to find the right place to plant a seed. Is it here? Still unclear. But for now, may I come and spend my hours here, now and then? Of course, why not? Mondays and Thursdays from 8 p.m. to 2 a.m. is when my schedule will allow. Well, that's good. We now have Gilbert back. Still haven't found Catherine. Kind of forgot to come up here and trigger the event to bring Gilbert back. And, I have a hunch that Gilbert being back will be very, very crucial to getting that, Fall Crystal. Just a hunch. But now, still trying to find Catherine, and my 3DS is dying. I should probably mention, my 3DS charger bent. The plug thing bent. I have no idea how that happened, so I won't be able to charge my 3DS. So if you don't see a video up by tomorrow, or, for a few days, that's why, or at least a Harvest Moon video, because my 3DS charger is broke, and I have to go get a new one, and I don't have $10 right now, because I haven't gotten paid yet, to go out and buy a new one from GameStop, but maybe one of my friends let me borrow there so I can charge up my 3DS. And yeah, I had 3 3DS chargers, but the other 2 actually broke. Those things are not durable. Oh well, and where in the same... Oh, there she is. She is down by the mine. Or by the mine, by the moon. Moon. Mountain. Moon. Valley. Thing. Alright, sorry about that. Had to, get something. Alright, so let's head over to the Moon Valley. And see if we can profess our thanks to Kasserin, whatever that really means. Oh. Hello, Doc. Hello, Kasserin. What is the meaning of this? Blim bam kaboom! It's my old pal Patch! Doc, what have you gotten yourself into? When I saw this hairstyle of this girl, it gave me the inspiration for an invention! Boom! I saw this coming. And now I've got to rush back and make it! Gotta go back to the lab! I'm out of here, Pat! Boy. Kasserin, you okay? Are you alright there? Ugh, what do you want? Are you okay? No concern of yours. I was merely observing this strange man since I have never seen anyone like him around our estate before. I do not recall requesting your assistance. I will thank you kindly to mind your own business. You know, a thank you'd be nice. I am perfectly capable of handling myself. I am my father's daughter, after all. That don't mean squat. That does not mean anything. Was that it? Just a random funny event? And oh, there she is. Do you want to thank this person?
Yes.
You wish to thank me? What is the meaning of this? You've been a good partner here. It's that so-called Harvest Festival, I suppose. In that case, you may thank me as much as you please. All right, thank you. Ever the humble one she is. All right, that should do it for this episode of Let's Play Harvest Moon in the Lost Valley. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to check out the other parts of the series and stay tuned for future episodes, because we are starting to finally get down to unlocking every single season in this game. So, if like this video, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe for other content on my channel. And as always, everyone, this is Gamalad, signing off. The book.